let's try again. Hi everybody, welcome, and I hope you are staying safe there. So in light of the COVID issue, I decided to write a song of praise because it was really stressing me out, and I've realized that it's really about the perspective and how we look at the world. So I've decided to cancel out the noise of the world and the news, and I've decided to turn it into a song of praise. So I've taught my siblings how to sing it, so I hope they sing it properly. Okay, let's
have this practice. Gracious loving God, you have kept us. You have kept us in times of darkness. You defend us in every battle. You're with us. There's peace and sudden joy.
If you're worried and if you are feeling scared and fearful of what's happening in the world, may you shout hallelujah over the earth and over the noise of what's happening. So just have faith and trust in the Lord that He is in control. God bless everybody, and to those who are in quarantine, may God heal you. Bye!